Oh, this can't be good.
What are you talking about? This is awesome.
Yeah, for who?
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Outsiders, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
The Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this
and
business.
Introducing the challenger, representing Evolution, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A rare third generation superstar. The Viper possesses greatness coursing through his veins.
And despite his family legacy, Randy Orton has forged a path of his own as one of WWE's top superstars of all time.
As our good friend JBL often says, if you were to build a superstar from the ground up, it would look like Randy Orton. Some say he's the underdog tonight, but in his mind, winning the title is a mere formality.
Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper!
And introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career.
And introducing the challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 233 pounds.
Take six of WWE's
these hungriest stars add tons of unforgiving steel and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight. Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever. Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words. Well, here's the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here. WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question, the Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
And introducing the champion, representing Evolution, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Game, Triple H!
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
Former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, tag team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique.
The door is locked. The chamber is closed. Onlookers feel safe in their pods, but that...
Up high!
And now these superstars have to be ready. For the grueling undertaking this match is going to have on their bodies.
Every step is a step toward danger in the chamber. A step toward steel or a step toward an enemy. It's a minefield any way you can.
DDT!
Spike them.
Hit!
hits him with the counter. Saw that one coming.
Just one step ahead.
Now trampling the opposition. He deflects it right back.
Inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination. Carefully placed stop to the arm. The champ taking their share of hits now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
The game is one step ahead.
Driven into the knee. This might not have a pleasant ending.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah. Laid down with a powerbomb.
Punishing power slam. And returning to the ring. To the sky. Knees right to the gut.
You're going to need your back adjusted after that one. Big overhand.
Launching himself from the ropes. Just like that. Goldberg turns things around.
Goldberg counters with authority. What a punch!
submission. He's returning fire.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Taking this one.
Oh, God. Here we go.
On the top.
Is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
He climbs into the ring, climbs back inside. He's a projectile now.
To interrupt the attack.
What a power.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. From the top rope.
Devious thoughts percolating to the mind of the Viper.
Position to be in right now.
Reversal from the game.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Both arms hooked.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. This could be it.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.